batch, I learned a lot of products. I'm not one who uses a lot of products. I don't like experimenting. So for someone like me, I was given a wide range of products that I had to use. I'm glad because I know so much, you know, whether it's hair product or you know, skin products. I had a great time. I loved it.
And according to you, what is real beauty and who's your
beauty? Honestly, real beauty is, it all comes from within. At the end of the day, it's not, I mean, I know it's a cliche answer, but it honestly is. You need to be at peace with yourself and happy with yourself. And that's really going to translate. And besides that, like I said, whether it's makeup, hair, beauty products, everything is very minimal. So it's more your skin and, you know, your glow.